Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. As you're probably aware, a gigantic new update for Tower Heroes dropped, which had a lot of balance changes, but also a new map. And of course, a new map means new achievements, and new achievements mean new rewards. And the brand new map is of course Rooftop Rumble, created by a community member named Maple Java. An absolutely fun map. It is again a raid map, so not a classic map, you gotta place your fences and stuff, but it's a pretty cool map. You fight the final boss Slime King on this step, but of course you guys wanna see all the rewards that you get from beating this map on each difficulty. So, without further ado, let's take a look at all the rewards that you get on Rooftop Rumble. Easy. Once you beat the easy version of Rooftop Rumble and defeat Electric Slime King, you will get the skin called Electric. And Electric is a pretty cool skin. He looks pretty cool, he looks very electricy, which is pretty cool. When you upgrade him though, it is kinda like you would have expected King Slime to appear. He gets the staff, he gets the chair, just all the normal things. However, with this Slime King skin, the minions actually change a little bit, which is pretty cool. Medium. Afterwards, if you beat medium Rooftop Rumble, you have to defeat the Electro Slime King. And once again, Electro will be the skin that you get. It is super, super similar to the other skin, only it is blue and has a different face. It upgrades the exact same way like you would expect, and is basically just a recolor. Heart. And last but not least, probably the best skin out of the three, it is Plasma Slime King. You get him from beating Rooftop Rumble on hard and beating, of course, Plasma Slime King. So once again, he looks the exact same but with a different face. It is just another recolor of the skin that we already got, so that's a little bit disappointing, but I just like these color schemes more. So, in conclusion, I do gotta say, the new map that we got is really cool. And the rewards are cool too, because the Slime King skin is super cool. That being said, I am super disappointed that it is just recolors of the same skin. It feels like, but they can correct me if I'm wrong, but it feels like they really wanted to push the map out and just didn't have time to actually make three different skins. Now, it's not the end of the world, because if you like one of these recolors better, like, you're only happy because you got another color that you like more, the faces on each are different, so that is something that you could like. But the bottom line is that I'm a little bit disappointed in that. Not the end of the world. But for future updates, I would like to see three different skins. Even if the easy and medium skins are just commons or really boring, I would still prefer that over simply a recolor, but that's just my opinion. That said though, all in all, I'm pretty happy about the update. There's a lot of stuff to cover, the new map is really fun, the new skins are okay, so I am happy. What about you? What do you think about this update? Because I have heard it is quite controversial. But anyway guys, if you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!